Hi, this is Mark LaFevers working with AccurateShooter.com. We got a chance to look at the new RCBS Summit Press to answer the question, does it make straight ammunition? This is the Summit Press mounted on a pedestal, mounts to the receiver hitch on the back of my Dodge van. Using this to reload ammunition in the field on a multi-day away match several hours from the house. 6,000 yard matches, Saturday and Sunday combined. Day one matches were shot with ammunition built on RCBS Rockchucker 4 press in my shop. And you're looking at the resizing operations on that brass, building ammunition for match one of day two to compare how the scores between the two presses looked. The stainless shell holder pedestal in this video is not the factory pedestal. I built this one slightly taller to be able to switch the dies from the shop press to this Summit press in the field without changing the die settings. That worked very well. The press operation is very smooth, lots of power, good leverage, and the long handle. The question was asked, why doesn't this press need a rear bolt mounting it to the table to stabilize it? And the reason is the linkage has got a straight down load on the base. It does not try to lever over into your lap. It does not need any more mounting hardware than it's provided with. I used pre-weighed powder charges in test tubes in the field to avoid having to deal with wind conditions that might throw off powder weights. That seemed to work very well. The Redding seating die in the seating operation using the short handle, that's a feature that helps not having to stroke the long handle quite so far. The same die, same seating die from the shop ammunition is building the ammunition here in the field. And runout was very good. Ease of operation of the press is very good. It makes very tightly controlled ammunition lengthwise, overall length, base to ogive. The score in the ammunition built on this press, like I said, was higher than the ammunition coming off my shop Rockchucker 4 press, so you could say accuracy is every bit as good or better in this design. I really like it. Very easy to use, very straightforward, small footprint, with a short handle in a collapsed position, very small, compact, and portable. This is my tooling is held in IncraTrack inlet into the walnut tabletop. Runout's about 2/1000, very tight control. Every bit as good as what I'm used to with the other RCBS products. I really like the press. It's an excellent product.